Hi friends, and welcome back to Book Nook's online story time. Today we'll be reading Little Blue Truck Leads the Way by Alice Schertle, illustrated by Jill McElmurry. Horn went beep, engine purred, friendliest sounds you ever heard. Look, it's a skunk family. Little blue truck rolled into the city. Beep, 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 isn't it pretty? Towering buildings scraped the sky. Beep, said blue, the city is high. Zoom, roared trucks down the avenue. The city is fast, said little blue. Wow, look at how little blue is compared to all those big trucks and cars.
Come on, Shorty,
yelled a double-decker bus with big red letters, Rides R Us. A grocery truck gave his horn a blast.
Move it, bud, I'm first, you're last.
That's not so nice. Woo-wee, went a siren, coming through. Busy police car, things to do. Swish, swash, swoosh, went a big street sweeper, hollering, Hey, better move, little beeper. Everyone's asking Blue to get out of the way. Poor Blue. Make way, yelled a limousine, the longest car you've ever seen. I've got His Honor the Mayor inside. I'm important. Move aside. There's somebody important in there. The mayor. Cars and trucks were all in a tangle. Everyone started to shout and wrangle. Up roared a taxi. Screech went the brakes. Stop, yelled Blue, for goodness sakes. You might be fast and I might be slow, but one at a time is the way to go. Me first, said the limo, all puffed with pride. Then he gave a cough and his engine died. He was stuck right there with the mayor inside. Beep, said Blue, would you like a ride? Everybody watching gave a shout when the door swung open and the mayor stepped out. His Honor climbed right up on Blue and gave a speech the way mayors do. He's getting into Blue now.
My friends, he said, what wonderful luck. This good advice from a little blue truck. One at a time is what we'll do. So single file, folks, follow Blue.
Trucks and buses got in line with vans and taxis, and it all went fine. A taxi let a van go past. The double-decker bus said, I'll go last. A marching band joined the big parade. Boom went the drums and the trumpets played. How nice! Everyone's getting along a lot better than they were before. They rolled along the avenue and everyone waved to Little Blue. They clapped their hands and yelled, Hooray! For the little blue truck who led the way. Come back soon. The end.